is a charcoal primo barbecue. It's made in USA. And we got this huge one piece of meat. It's prime rib. Bones in.
What are you planking it on?
Planking it on a cedar plank. We put a couple because we knew it was going to
be big. It's going to be on there for a while.
So it fits just right. We're That's using beautiful. Every inch of that barbecue. And it'll be ready in about an hour.
What sort of fuel is this?
Charcoal is plump charcoal we use. And we can show you on here how we start charcoal. And this gentleman just bought this barbecue.
Well, I'll come back and get some footage of when you carve this thing up.
Okay.
It'll be good.